I'm gonna do this locally now and upload it later.
He cannot believe Adda turned into a beast by herself. The crypt may hide evidence. Foltest asks that you search the sarcophagus where the princess sleeps. Surrender any evidence you find.
I'll fulfill the king's order. Now show me to the princess.
Follow me. The gate is locked. First, resolve the problem with the beastie. You understand? The gate is locked.
That's a bummer. Nice if they had something around here for me to grab. doesn't need torches for me, huh? I really should have stolen that torch before. How do I get back?
this. How do I do this? I need Ardard Igni to get there. So how do I get back to here?
Did before, but I guess something about the way I was doing it didn't work. Says all I need to do is waste time and run around and stay away. I can probably do that. That's how I've been playing the game for a long time. I'll probably be successful doing that. Wish I had cat or something, but here we go.
So funny. Where am I?
Adda, you all right?
What happened?
It's over. You're well again.
Geralt.
Don't worry. You're safe. I'll take you home.
Oh, my hands. They're covered in blood. I killed, murdered so many people. Oh.
It wasn't your fault. Don't think about that. It's behind you.
I remember. Through a fog. It was important. I concealed something in the sarcophagus. You must see it.
All right, I will.
Hold me, Geralt. I feel so cold.
It's this crypt. We should go. You'll feel better outside.
I'm cold.
And...
Shutting me in that crypt. Nice gesture, Velarad.
Sorry, Witcher. King's orders.
The princess is freed. Adda, Velarad will take you home.
Witcher, second time I underestimated you.
Third time's a charm.
Faltus gave me something for you in the event that you survived. This is the devil, a Zerikanian scimitar. The legends say it was tempered in dragon's blood.
Someone induced the princess's transformation into a Strigga. I have proof.
Where?
The king wanted to be the first to know.
Fine.
Is that all?
The king said, if you want to cure the disease, you must go to the old manor. He said you would understand.
I do. Farewell.
Farewell, Witcher.
Damn, it's hot in this thing.
Geralt.
Do you feel all right?
Yes. Better.
I need to ask you about Salamandra.
Oh, Geralt. That terrible professor. It's his fault. He tricked me, promised me power and glory. I haven't seen any Salamandra since he was killed.
The professor couldn't have created those mutants. Did he ever mention a mage?
He came here once with this repulsive man, Abdul or something. The professor called him a powerful sorcerer. That's all I know.
Know where I might find him?
Unfortunately not.
Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye.
Damn, it's hot in this thing.
Let's end today's playtime. And get to bed. But tomorrow. Or this week. Looks like I'm actually going to be able to finish the game, which is great. I'm really excited about finally getting to the end of this thing after all this time. Alright. So, thanks for watching. And please help out with any donations you can. Thanks.